Papa, me mo akwaba, Eba Silver 98.3. Pacho eti fwa yekaro papa.
98.3 FM.
Yami nshira obinash. Yada eradiasi. Se odi nensu ache yembiyo. Menso mi da eradiasi mao. Se di ekosu yina achino. Onso utiasia boni biara enkao.
Amen.
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 Megusu chiachia metifu. Amwo Ghana ha eni wiasia fene yina mechiamu yina etu kwa siyada seya afedye wiasia fene yina Silver FM ena yeti nyamishirama papa 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 titri umu amu bongo deru no ne biara misa nyamishirama mu. Amen.
Amen.
Mijidi se wangu bebi ya midru ye na ochu ye chwe muno enunti I bring you weekly encouragement
Silver, 98.3
from
FM.
God. So you don't have to live in fear, but live in faith. Amen.
Amen.
Meguswara e Kenya uso nyameba. Se memfa hun transida. Nemon fa jidi etransi. We as Christians believe in the spiritual God who can solve every physical problem.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah, yeah, GD4 dear. Ye jinyamia o ye hom. Nensusu hunemun sem biara. Ye jini dise obitimi asano. And untin ye dear kwamanun. Itanope, I want to encourage you from the scripture from 2 Peter chapter 2. Verse 9. Mi bese nemi di nyamia semu a watro wo. Pita nguma etosu mienu. Niti.
Silver. 98.3 FM.
Niti chemu ayankuru. 2 Peter chapter 2 verse 9. It says that the Lord knows how to deliver the godly out of temptation.
Amen.
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 And to reserve the unjust under punishment for the day of judgment. Eradinim kwanya ofaso obegi one sumno efrin sohim ki nisi one di ferie sumno wawusum eradi wo jidie muno eradinim kwanya obefaso aji wo efrin sohim etini ekosu sese no mi begusu tufu. Se fa jidi etras na urade a obo oye hom esunani hu ni ekoso ni nara no onim kwan oji ni ma efri ade a ekoso a di hu bre binom no yen urade nim kon fa so yen
Silver 98.3
eno sa so se onim kwan so a opaki ade boye fo gun chen na o ma won etwen na temodan na je se urade se boni bi koso a onim se nipa mi nu ne wasase so onim sɛ ne mawom ɛno nti onim kwan a ɔfaso a ɔbɔbɔ ne ma ɔban. What I'm saying is that if God knows how to deliver the godly out of temptation and preserve the unjust under punishment for the day of judgment, it means that my God knows that there are two people in this world. So when there's trouble going on, he knows how to separate the two. To push his children under his shadow and reserve the evil people for the day of judgment. And unti sa wi onyame ba. O di gidie na trase. Den ti ade bia me she won kra no. Onyame ani won ne maso pa. Di o hye yen no on tonko na ona. Hallelujah.
Amen.
O hye yen pa di fa gidie. Etnasi, debiara, debiara, debiara. Yedimse, eradi boy hobai. So you are under the protection and the cover of God. So don't be afraid of any news you hear. De ubo ni kasi ebo biara utieno. Ema ema wakume ntuda. Na minimse, ensempa mi kache winti. Wakuma entu. I know that by the messages you hear from the servant of God every week, you are living in faith, and no news can cause you to live in fear.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeda eradiasi. As I said before in the other sermons, I said we should look at things from the right angle. Adebisia, ye moye ho modin se ye be hwe free. Baby, I was here. Free
98.3 FM.
You see, if you look at things from the right angle, it will give you the correct picture. So I always tell my church people to make truthful and concrete analysis of things. So share any year. Ebe mu ahunu for any year. And today be I me catch the myself for myself. Yenye no kware. Any in a son, sisier. A dear beer a cosson. Ya, ye dear, o sisia dear. Yen sisia, ye no quarry. Na was so I yen sisia war a in a so. And the one fat wagging hunu. And ya dear beachy, wabra wing and sisin fahun. So you know that we are learning a lot from God on this program. When you open your television, all you hear is about political views and decisions. So saw television ne if you see a friend in Nara, the OTIA, my yourself, my your forging, any of my your four in CCA was CCA. So today, I want us to look at things in this crisis from the spiritual point of view. And let me pursue a shadi and view a shesunsum a quenso as I speak to you as the servant of God. Many of us are saying, Yamiakua, it's Yamshe, the SC, Ovia SC, Ovia C, Yungusuara and Shay and Free, Sunsum, men share men to Yamanchene, but the car catch yourself. We as Christians will never and can never put God aside. Yen to mean cut that say the young coupon at Jane. Yen to mean can be done. So I keep warning politicians that don't put the God who created the heavens and the earth aside. If God warns you, you don't have to put his warning aside. But unfortunately, they don't heed. Some of them don't heed. Makati also say ready a bow kokwa. She papa papa papa. Nancy so a bit duduana aye asubrachi. I want you to be reminded that per the advice of medical doctors, some presidents, some prime ministers and governors have closed the churches. Odriefo a kokobo. Any a footwa yedima a mine penin for any a man your four anti nyamia solidan ye guswara yatum. I want you to note that you cannot say you are a Christian and shut the doors of God. So note it, put it somewhere that we have put God aside. Fatu baby say yedi nyami esinche besine yesi ma obi enko nyanko ponfi. What you mean is that don't go to the house of God to worship him at this period because he cannot protect you from the virus. Yare no kura me se me migusu kachira o se seka yare no eye de o se o huno an kan ka fatu to the ekosu America no within 2 hours na ni pumping me no o wo de when fat ade e bin toto na ka obehu na num pa me se wo de toto ho no ye nhye no so se de o patse ni se mo bianko the boy in the field o boss run as at fie is as own to me mo ho ban in free virus no sana o patch erun ti no wato asor dan. What you are saying is that our advice as medical doctors and experts can help you but God cannot help you. Mo amu tu for no and dey me say they say there we are seeing our medical doctors o mu ni championata o mu na dan championata. The omu di omu bekan yefa moya di omu mre naba nadi omu pesa omu kani se mo biya president day governor foy prime minister foy muntiye na omu kosa asore ho edemu na efre na asore noa di omu jini di se nyameno untumi mo wangubayi sana omu pesa wakam and that is what it means. The opera so kind of know. Hey, that is very serious. That's an opera, and then it's serious, ma. It is very, very serious. Very, very serious. And I know that you don't know what you have said. Advice in our dear man, may Jesus own Nima Samawaka. Say more being caught, Yanko Ponfi, na own to me, Monhoban. Sana opache. Sana opache. So being caught, Yanko Ponfi. So all those who have taken such a stand of the medical doctors and politicians have sinned against God. Obia, what pinisu? No, Nisa. A foot one say young twasorim no mo kohanya mean to me more mobile. Na yare no crowd kwa kwa sound no mu no massage ya besasa ni pe wiase no. Wa wa yesa no me see wa ye bonnie tie nyame. Saji na wanyan in sema wakano. You have made God small and you say God is incapable of saving his people. What I read from the scripture a little while ago means that my God knows how to deliver his people from temptation. When he said you obey CIGN, so when he can some of me can say, I tell you, no, nine so nipabi patch, I say, on to me, yang, I just say, who when you saw yammy, on to me, yahweh. It may miss why the bonny, why any bonny can see a power, and every sin has wages. You will pay dearly. I've warned you before to wait for God's answer to that. What do you mean can be you now catch of that what will happen after this? You will be very sorry for taking such a stand. I've told you. So we see Yamun to me nyahe. Now what do you change? Say Yamin to me nyahe, obey you ano. Say a basia on to me nyahe. Un sema wokano and in Yamin seveno and then a bo ebra. And unti nyamis obey you ano. So obey to me obey say to me adie yinaye. Watch it. So stand well and don't insult God by what you are saying. Okay. And also to the pastors who have supported this insult. Asafono mo sa asema ye kasetie urade no mapenso no. Eh? Ah mo mapenso se ye ntua sorim na me enko na mo mpenso na e pastor kwa ye kwa ye ntumi nyame ntumi mo ho ban no. Asori ba mo tie me no. Me pesa o fa telephone na o kufra o sofo na o bisa na sema me beken to the pastors who have supported the stand to close the churches. I want you as a church member pick a telephone and call your pastor and ask him these questions. Number one, ask him this: Pastor, the God who opened the Red Sea and did many miracles in the Bible that you preach to us about, can he prevent the virus in his presence or not? This answer. O se sofo me pa so nyame a o kaire kum mienu e ma ensure that it is a war e pumu tintin o resist from no baslo e ma Israel for native nyame o to mana any nam fri soro e ma nipa we ya o sofo ya o ka ho asem che no virus no say e bia sorry them ni e ko ha nyame o ntumi mbaya ho baya na bisan sa get his answer. So okase debi untumi mbaya ho baya na what bisan question number 2. If the pastor says that no, God cannot protect us in the church, that is why we supported the politician's decision to close the church. When he says that, ask him a second question: why are you preaching about the God who cannot save his people from a virus? I didn't think I would Kenya mea on to me nyawe say bibiba on to me nyawe. Why are you preaching about such a God? So Osaka say, if God, if he says that, oh yes, God can really heal and protect his people, then ask him this question: then why did you support the closure of the churches?
Silver 98.
Over to me, I idea. Identity, and I will support you. Say, you interview. These are the legitimate questions that you need to ask if you believe in the Bible and what you read in the pages. So, would you? There in some kind free nyame asem no more and same say and what say ya yebisa truthful and concrete analysis me mpaki nipa na me nyimi won obiara odi machi nim say ye di nyansa ene di nyame yachi wati uyo nyansani asembiara obikano ojene ho the behavior of some pastors in Ghana and in around the world today has warranted some ignorant people to disbelieve God, who prevented lions from even eating Daniel. What? I saw from the beer, I'm in Yamindi. No, I'm here for. Now, I'm feeling you. And he says, a politician, a bonny dino, a popular, and I'm saying, I'm not looking for that. All that I'm saying, I'm not looking for that. Say, a cup popularity, I mean, my GB that I will be asking. Maybe you don't know who he's talking. Say a cup popularity of me, a radio man be dada. What? I'm not seeking any attention. I'm only telling the truth. No kwa na me catch up. I'm not seeking your attention. No kwa na person catch up. Be only me ni poka sano. Nyamia or boss so ni asasi ya di Daniel kotu jata bon no mono. Sai nyame no. O no ana me kana so mi. But in so aso fo any nyame ni jame binum kwa kase nyame ni ho. Omko nyame untimi yehwe. Unnim ni ya okekan dia. Some people speak out of their stomach and not out of their head. If you try to belittle my God, you make me deeply angry. Because you don't know, you have no idea who God is. What? It is the God who prevented fire from devouring Azariah, Hananiah, and Mishael. As someone here, they be mama deno. Say, Nyamia, Yedi Michel, Omu Fremo, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. No, I'm saying yes, I didn't, yeah, papa. Makano, me book, me pouch out. If you want to know how demons operate, go and buy my book, and you'll be very much enlightened. Ope so who said, yeah, money, yeah, Juma, Kotomi book, maybe. Na Ope Hunu, and Semwa, I was a mower, or nine, SCC, what? Azari, I don't call gentlemen, Woma, do a moo call gentlemen, a Janadi Kaisi, wow, let's say, a real fire. Those who carried the boys were completely destroyed by the fire. But when they threw them in, my God went into the fire and turned the fire into an air conditioning.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Minya mi amekana so tumi rejanum. Because wasi yenem jemwa o majanu en shishiye. Yenem sumo mesion en fayeng. Minya kupo rejanum. Nebuchadnezzar who said, I see a fourth person. Amen. I am here to encourage you as a child of God that all that is going on, there is a fourth person around us in this world.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the fourth man is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. No, I be catch him as a virus or no one cast out or no one who to me to me and qualify. It is a big shame and insult to my God. It is a shame to say you believe in God, but the same God cannot do anything about the virus he created. It is a big shame. If I create something or allow something, don't you know that I have power over it? It is all because the crop of pastors who are looking for money and fame don't present God the way they should.
Mm-hmm.
They are empty vessels.
Yes.
They don't know what the power of God is.
Mm-hmm.
If you dare me, come and try and see. So also me boa beke me de manu me tu a humone what? Me ma kwanchere se koji wey be ye koji kun wey sra koye wey what you know see obi ho a mo see or spiritual marriage ni ene da na nkwasi asofo aba se he say me ne o dancer na ma jimi fo bi so apne so. I don't do that. I will never do that. I told you that God who called me is holy.
Amen.
Me nyame wa frem o ye krukru iti me ye krukru ade me de manu ne tu a ho money ye nto he many pa. If you are sick and dread, come and try. My God can heal you.
Amen.
Amen. He sends his word to heal our diseases. What in the new Muslim? And the
Amen.
So don't get God angry by belittling him. I told you that when Moses did that, God got very angry and cut his life short. So as I continue from where I left off last week, me twice war, baby, me did drew here. Now what you chairman? I hope it is clear to you by now that a professional can warn the ignorant about the consequences of his actions, because that professional has deep knowledge about a subject. Me mouth ya CSA. Obiara wo sia hunu ewo adie bi ho no. Obetumi aba wo ho kokko. Na waka sese uyamfom so a musuo sei ene betumi aba so. Nti what ya sia. In the same way, God warns humanity because he alone sees everything and knows everything. He knows it all about his creation. Eradi ene nim bibia fa na body a wabo ho ntiso boye nkokko se wan hwe ya sei ne beba odibim pa papa. So if you disregard God's warning and don't give him the respect that he knows the universe better than you, you are an educated fool and you don't follow logic in life. So si nyame our boss soon as I see your name, yes, you have chair one or no bow cock or down far. We will be our senior DNs where Jimmy Umfa logic in Yajuma. They are making king a logic. So if you say you are educated, let's follow this simple logic. Yem far way in Yajuma. Say woo, who two before or far one far, no, the other. So who passes a winning channel. Nantina may cast a saying, Yamiso or no so or boss reading assassin. So I lose two for no one far. I just say, oh, you don't follow logic. The abebo out now, yeah. The young fan near maybe young fan near ma a dinner quite soon, Yajuma. San and Pesameka. What is a war here in the pump out to be for no one far? Now, how what about God? Eh? So, as a human professional, you get angry when someone does not heed your advice because you know the consequence. Why are we in the panel? Oh, purchases will be unfair. How? It's just a wooden him say, wouldn't him the best about to do better no more. Come on, sweating. Gonna for sweating. You two of them for over fat. You can't say over say over yes, say over. Then you're so cast out of the way. You're so cast out of the way. No, I don't know. What? We are making truthful and concrete analysis. You're in your soul yet a young quarry. Na emu yedro. Ask yourself, how should God, who knows better than you, feel when you despise his warnings concerning this spiritual and physical world? As I see a honam, nessa homi, ne radio nimbibia or two for now I'm far, on so on so on feeling. I think I'm no yama. Oh, can't seem to be no far. Now. So let me use the same professionals I used last week as examples. Again, one more I made 1 year in fatum now. Misadi one more fatum bill. As a lawyer who may be warning a criminal to stop his criminal activities, else the law will deal with him and he will be imprisoned. Mr. Lawyer, you have to also stop defending criminals, else you go to hell. Stop defending criminals, else you will also go to hell. What? Wow, lawyer, who to be for no? A realistic man can say, so boy, Coco, say, Jai, say, at the boy, if I know Jao Machino, when Naya Ubekujem, what? The Bible says it is wrong to call a sinner righteous. So be a deboyenia, mirror and say, friend one castle dibim. What? Some lawyers are very proud and they forget that all proud people will be in hell. Who lawyer no I out to go for no? Me ye mates ni because you're law pe so my swap. Lawyers are very proud people. Oh minima de crontia. Ugosyan man penny why cocoti. Why you chain? Nanko for could take the books near the back court. What about God? What? We are humasua ubekujem. Eh? The study of law makes them very legalistic. Bibia mbranusi, mbranusi kwa. You are talking about the laws of human. but not the laws of God. All that some lawyers live for is to live by the human laws and not the laws of God. They are lawyer for bebere ya ni se om di nipa mra na tiase o ba nyanyame mra wa o di nipa mra bo kofo koko no mi su bi di nyame mra bo koko se se o su bu nyame mra so a o je na o ka. I'm also talking about the consequences of hell. You speak about the consequences of jail sentence. I am talking about the eternal sentence of hell. What do we are professional now, a lawyer for you. The mind of lawyers are full with section 10 subsection 3 section 3 subsection 10 subsection 3, but they don't know the word of God. Would the lawyer do cast according to the constitution of Ghana, section 10 subsection 3 subsection, eh? But you don't know the word of God. That is a shame. As a lawyer, heed God's warning, else his word will judge you. We are a lawyer. We didn't tell me. A ready ball cocoa. DSM training. Now, yes, I want to obey the form. Now, as a law enforcement agent who may arrest a criminal and put him behind bars because he has broken the law. If you are now a police, we are sojourning, we are immigration news, or be a law enforcement agency. Be a Mohammed Nadim Ratu de Duano. Now, so be a year to me the Nico to a fiasia. Don't you also know that you also be in the eternal fire for breaking the rules of God by taking bribes? So if you want to advise somebody to stop criminality, you also stop taking bribes, else you go into the hellfire. The angels of God will arrest you and put you in the hellfire as you arrest people and put them behind the bus. Watching Grafana the Omakoto Baba Cantabac no angels also bet you to hell. What it is, as the auto mechanic who warns people about the use of their cars, else the engine will break down. I want to warn you that you also go to hell if you don't stop destroying your body, which is also the vehicle of God.
Amen.
Wawoye fitenye biya utu ni pafu se Mwomo kano Yenche ni ye na wia inji ni bebo Sana misu mitu ufu se Unsu unipe diyano Eye inji ni biya Eye nyamiya soldain Eti unsu suwa fitenye wakan kofofi Wakani yo Shia wakani yo na inji ni bebo Misu mitu ufu se Unsu shia obodi ni yo Na inji ni bebo Ubodi no Jaiboni ya udigu bodi no. Stop polluting your body with sinful things. We need to do the body of the government, Jay, Jamai, and Sanum, crack cocaine, and Yama Bassa, Udi Guni Pediadum, Jay, and yes, I want to be before. Said you two before the car, no, Miss Me Two for a Nipediao. As a medical doctor who is advising the world now about how to live, they say. A medical doctor for amuna mpesa muchire yasi for the omunye. You are advocating social distancing, else they get infected and die. Usi nipada sen yentiti yentem na nye sa omube ebenya yariebi na omewu. And you are, God is also warning you to take a sinful distance. A rather so too for say, take a sinful distance. Take sinful distance. What I mean is that Saponi also titi also ni boni tem. Uso be titi oni yari entem. Uso so titi uni boni entem.
Amen.
Take a distance away from sin. That's what I mean. Else you also go to hell. You have not distanced yourself from sin. Uso unchi unfri boni. Inti achi unfri boni. You are warning people about wearing of nose mask. You are, but you also use your mouth to smoke cigarettes. You are doctors, be from the non-num cigarette. Minimum cry, minimum doctor be on my petashi. A new sem doctor or numa petashi. A new sempa. A new pa. Yes, Yako school. I was going to be one if you don't know. Will be a would name the components of a chemical thing, you will never drink alcohol. Wouldn't him said, yeah, 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 and sadia de bia meka onum bida nanso se your doctor for onum se your doctor for adum cigarette what you also die because you are not adhering to spiritual standards. Nehemiah see yen sunsum unyebi. You are not protected in the spirit. You don't take care of the word of God as a tablet from the Bible. You tell other patients to take their tablets every morning. Take your pills, take your medication every day. But you also don't read the Bible every day. You are also guilty before my God. You are spiritually infested and you will die and go to hell. Who catch them for say ye man dura won fa wo so no madro mon fa won fa no smas nkata na hwina no won fa da no ye body no wo so do no ye body wo do no num cigarette wo do no num sa wo so sunsu bo no wo twe won free body ho a wo so di for wo won obi na me catch no as an accountant who is also warning your clients about possible bankruptcy because you know the figures. Don't forget that you will also account of your life one day before God. So we hear Odri Mumasuania and Kuntabufo. Awo two before I won kunta hono. So I'm here Jumani Beguno. Miss me catch yourself. Won't swab bono boon kunta ye. Take a good account of yourself when you stand before God. Wasusu buabra bosses in kuntani ye. What? Else your life will go into spiritual bankruptcy. Ususu wa wiye kuntabufu wano. Wa wiye susu mo. Ususu abra bono beko ebegu. Ebegu anini wa uwa na wasayi no. Calculate your life well to avoid a spiritual deficit. Wati. Ususu abra bono niye ma wiye niye. Don't worry abe boka susu mo. Eka abe bono susu mo ni se. Wati na wiye siye tunkrofofo. Nesu uwe no. Ususu wa wantu wantu hofo. All that I'm saying to these professionals is that if you are advising people to refrain from certain things, else they face the consequences, you also have to advise yourself concerning spiritual warnings. You see, I told you last week that the most important warning that we should heed is God's, because you cannot bear the consequences. No one can deliver you from his hand. If you disobey God's warnings and the consequences are falling, as I said last week, to whom will you run? So be careful. Okay, I continue by asking a question. What does God do before he carries out his intentions? The next thing he does is that he always sends a warning to people as he has directed me to do. De biara minyan kupon ansan obeye bibino. Se odi kain di musioni esan ne banu ampina. Last week me catch you say odi osofo ofa kwebi se weko bo won koko. But intine radia fami se me mo koko. Before he carries out or he orders any destruction, God always warns humanity of his intentions through his servant. The biara ofa sofo na onamnusu abo wiase koko. Before God reigned to destroy the earth in the days of Noah, God chose Noah to warn the people at that time. Ansa na na urade edi ensio ebeto ase wiase nyina no. O ma Noah bo won koko. Noah bo won koko. Noah bo won koko. Etumi su mi bo koko. What you say we are see yet it must say whom and so ready a walk to me was as you know ube jan him a bate what you see coronavirus is even small. We are bear whole popua muhunya munye. I told you last time that it is even small. Don't forget that I told you in Revelation chapter 9 verse 5 that scorpion will be given power to torment and bite people for 5 months. What? Yeah, you answer. Obe winipa, but siminum mikachero. Okay, the next question is, why does God warn humanity? I didn't think here ready. Obo enipa koko. I didn't. Number one, it is out of his love for his creation. Eya dua eradi e woman nipa wa boy yin entia odofo se unni mo ameka che onyame odo na body e wati e ja ne won sesi amao odo pa on pesa obeko se yim unti se wo na odo bi a ugbo ni koko se se de be a onko amane. What I'm saying is that if you love someone, you keep him informed of troubles ahead. You don't want to lose such a person. What is so do be a body koko sane radi doyen into obo koko. God loves you, that is why he's warning you. He doesn't want you to perish. Number two, God wants you to repent from your sins. That is why he wants humanity. Opese wo sakra wagen dia kosi now dia sakra wagen. Change your evil ways and live for God. What in this is our coin. Don't live the same way as you lived before the coronavirus attacked the world. Ekwanya na ofasu tiasi ansana yare na abawiase afana bi no ebaye no hwene wa mo abrabo corona bi sisano. Change your way of life. Repent. If you use drugs, stop. If you slept around, stop. If you do anything that is contrary to the word of God, stop and live according to his word. Adie biara na kane na wo ya edi nyame asem nko se bia na onum no boni woni mo na nya wo adie na da wo ye boni tie nyame wo ye adie bia nya jai ne basa ogu hofe de toso mi ensa at the current radi boy en kokodam. The third thing that makes God warn humanity is that he doesn't want you to be in the hellfire. I've told you countless of times again that you cannot bear the hellfire. Maka aka acha se ejano mi mi mpesa obi abekombi mi se mi mpa ebo pa se ke radi nyi jani cho ka bo se hey sentin ya na papa ya ni abri ejano untu mi stani o untu mi nyina mu mi se odi aso so stove gas cooker defa un sacrifice in the room e wiasia ze mi na wiasia mi tuka na mi na mkroma mi tumi jina baby ni pa mi mobbo e ni betumi ya mobbo mi ye he she so ma jina ni se e wiasia ni ni nam sa ni e uko no mi ya mobbo he e jebi ba ne radim pese ubeko janum nti ene ya oboye nkokowati nti sadam pese o shanes. So the next thing I want us to understand is that God warns people, but some people don't take his warning seriously. Some do, some don't. Eradi ebo binum koko obo koko ebi fa ebinum som fa nyejuma. But those who take God's warnings seriously are the wise. One fa nyame koko bo se eradi akadia mamemfa na sem kese pa no obo ni anyansafo. Why are they wise people? They know that God can carry out everything. He says, "Open him say ready so can say say no obey ah obey to me aye." And then me catch yourself say nipa so obey ah. Ujani benya mi wadi nipa na kai run to me yawe. If a demon also says he will do something, demons also obey to my bibi ah obey nyamwa run to me yawe. But if God says I will do this, nobody can change his mind. What? But those who don't take God's warning seriously are fools. They are stupid people. Obiara, eradinya mi obo solo, ebo asasi boko kwa umfa no. Wo jimi. Na wo jimi no bahonta, mami bi ebini mi no. Odi atemo si wo jimi no e bahonta.
Still
98.3. So wo jimi no mahonta, nyame boko kwa fawate. Listen, if you see yourself as not stupid, then take the warnings of God seriously. What? So who will say against any? In some kokoba iradi bono. Fano asem kasiye papa. Iti di mpesa mekanize. E wiasi ya unam hadam. Enya hunem wiasi keke ho. What I'm saying is that this is not just a physical world. there is a spiritual power that controls everything in the physical. A rabbit to me, a near my ayen was a season. It is all was a season. Nessa also nimiensa pa. Now I found one man, Yamia. That is why the Bible says that. Nansam fitias yet, Erin Yam so. If you say you are wise, the beginning of wisdom is the fear of God. In other words, the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. So strong yamia unaway yanseni. Because who nim say, hey, asamu nyami adma da seneme babe twaso. Who nim say de tu kukruhia sien de twa koyi etwa goyi na. E da bibe ba me kwa ko jere radi. Na ni ade na me fam ho ma radi. The wise person knows that everything that we are doing here on earth will come to an end one day, and I will stand before the judgment seat of God. So why don't I give my life to Jesus? I've told you that if you give your life to Jesus, it has got nothing to do with money. Makachi says all the human radia. I do see any here. Till I'm aye me yes and kofobia omnim won bonkum and nim nifa. No afa Bible so as of no jimimo. Ghana voice, sit up, Ghanaians. Because salvation has got nothing to do with money. For human mi rawati. Now so udo humanwa. Eja any sem any kokoba me bono ebinka. If you give your life, if you give your life to Jesus, the fire and the warnings God has sent me to bring, you will not be in that. You will not be guilty of that. Eradin shana samso, no more nimbra also. Oh yes, dinti. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Yede radiasi. Odofo, unyanseni biara mi bo koko na utia mi ma kwanse fa homa mira. So I'm giving you the chance to give your life to Jesus. It is free of charge. Hey, yari akura na yari. Mi bo mpa ya mawa. Free of charge. Everything about my God is free of charge. But everything about fake men of God is bring money.
Yeah.
Pay some money. Yeah. Bring money. And the bemadi who suffer papa and suffer bunny. Om de bibia ya jiska. Mi ran bibia de chekwa. O di ma me kwa. Nti o se men so men fama kwa. Nti bibia wo bia. I give you this opportunity. Give your life to Jesus by saying these words after me. Kan sem wedi ma chi bibia wo bia. O si Ewurade Yesu.
Amen.
Embre dudu a wodi wonwa mawo nyina urade boapo wa no bra.
Yes Lord.
Ni mfa wasem ntete wo.
Amen.
Na debi wa nyira nko sey mu. Mida wasese woni akasa no pe ni waje umankwa. E wo Jesus din ti. Amen.
Amen.
Na nyami sira obebre. Na esema questions ta wo si ye mi sai asofo no. Asem na atwe madwene si. E sohwe kesi a Yesu Kristo si se oyɛ asofo. Asikire ne se se ampase ensama na wo prichichire ma sorry mano na mujidi ana na mo kane keke ana se eye adwuma bi ma fa ne se profession bi na me koye ne mum nyame frel emfa ho opposition na osofo wo se wo ye emeritus so wo ye archbishop so wo ye hwan se wenti mi sa ensohwe mu enyina merade a wo feli ni awon keka se Daniel ji edaja tabuo mu awon mo edata ne ntumi anya no hwi nyina wo boa wo no akasa wonyi ni se wuji di akasa bre na obejina me urade enu nti e Christofo de ye ka se se ye sofo me ehu se ni e wo Bible ni na ye nokre enye nokre di anka hu hiase e be sori akwa sori emfa so bi ni so se me sori a wasting time akwatena sori de na se ye nokre ni e be jina nyame anim dia enye we ni nsoxa Ewura Yesu Kristo yesi enim se all testi ye faith abi se de ye kenka wona semu e no kure ana ye gidi ana ye nyini se wo gidi asosofo ana asafo ba prove ma Yesu hu se wo gidi se sa sam na okikan ye nyina e no kure de obetini asayare no de obetini age wo so da anya mi shaw ni se da se ne obi asu de ne ne fidi e beto silver effect na wa se tie ya me akwa
and you shall amen. Amen. You might trust if you logic and that they can. I look crap. One way any pump to Obifuno and far. Ne how? Na Yamasu, Yamasemba, one person met
Silver, 98.
I said, professions, lawyer. Who to Nipa for say a domber tomb? A domber call if you say. Omo ndi mrami so ombe ya domo kofi ase ni urade mra no disu otu anhwe ya urade angels virtual local hellfire eh asama eh inya pa eh lenka ka mechanic utu lipa perform ka ho na wo so nipadu ya no se na ya utu fufa se na wo hwe nipadu ya no fa enye ma wo di kom no wo hwe enye ma wo di kom. The one way doctor who say the parent to see and them is a yari abbey who's only bonny at the only born in them. So near my house in Vancouver or Moreno, then near my form and who said, then I'll do one way. Now, who's the home form in row? Now, elf, what kind of Bible? A spiritual medication. Now, who accountant so? When Jesus said, who to a month for? Someone called bankrupt. Now, who are Brabono? Send what training spiritually? Someone spiritual deficit. And I say, we need deficit. And see, me, Jesus say, so one is he? Remember, more professionals here, Radiaco animal, here for 20. Remember, when you have Pamonso, no one say, oh, two before. So, you say, but what about yourself? What about the warnings which are coming from God? Have you heeded to those warnings? Nti asem kesi apa me jiri se asemi abobo okuko na mo ni aba so na wanko hellfire na ya mi akoe kanu. Amen.
Amen. Ndi chato da ka asem bi ay ne eye me de pa na asem ani age because obusa asem bi se ansa na nyankopon ebe ye de opeso oye no edie na ya oye obedi kan ye den nti omaye hu se obedi kan aboye koko sa adwini bia urade adwini mpo anase de trimpo bia no obebo okoko ansa na obeya waye nti de make fa ho ne se ene mene umienu ya te se urade mfiti prekope enye na ade na eye do a owo ma mene umienu nti ena debia obo enipa koko. In fact daddy eka noa semono me busa me ho se so yene noa mre ho embre so fo no ensosuni bi da ye mu ana ba wo hwe se de ne amasi ko no a wo ya eka me se yekwa ye ya chen noa mre no kora e fa so ne ho because ewrade ye de ye hunu se bi asida na ye nso ebi ba na ye ma ye ni ma ye ho so na iguso ana ewrade donti obo me ne umie no koko na ye ntie no e yade a ehun papa but de me ka se e ye ni jesem ne se ewrade emfiti prekope nye ade bia o pese o ye age se ana so be sei bibia o be bo koko ansa na o be sei ade na o be sei so be twon aso a o be bo koko ansa na wachun aso enu nti onu adofo enen sem aba no nya enigie wa urade mu na nya gidie e wa urade mu na twen ho free koko bo biara urade nam na ko aso e de bo me ne umie no esan se koko bo abei se mre no so na o twon aso o be tumi ayiwa no mimi ntumi yima no onso ntumi yiwa no nti ye ntwe ye ho emfre urade koko bo bia ho na ye nwane na temu. Amen.
Amen. Na Yakobon onsha pa na me gidie ne se after the lockdown any padodo na de money be che action power isan se ensema papa e kanu papa bibio so no ehu se Kristo som no se obegi Kristo no bibia emfa ho se gi se o diskabansa e ye free na wa ohwe omo a gi se wutwi ansa na wa kono so a na se after the lockdown o boko so atene mu dia na che se kokobon na papa e ka ho no asem no ah e je se nya safo ne beti sanse mu ya se papa nyakopo nsha me pa cho asem na oke twato na ye de abawie
bilash ye me ka twato ne onu ansa na me ka ye twato no me si ye okasi kumasi kasi babia abato ne wono enye din kra Obehun Goyle filling station bi ho e o main street ni so fa ho 10 right fa si ho o kwa akosi asie twa on your right side o mo se iron gate bi ho e no aba bi e wono anu e di se o mo yi ehun no me gusu ka ehun na ya o mo sa se hun no firi o ma kwa mo a o kwa da bi anwumre no num ne fa e fiada anwumre no num ne fa ko siada anopa no nkon biara ye ho a yesu nyame It will be to me, I mean, a baby. So, Massamo may catch you, be only say, Be only Nadia Cossi at the soft crowd in a chee. And when we sell so, or can so, Gidio, so you knew what the war too hopeful. Mimi Ranoa or boss so near Sassano, me. I jay or did mammy, a young woman was school coming by me this soft. Me tinny dipa and written a major be this soft. Me tini di so to me ye bi bia enu ti no se me kan che wi ase nyina no mo nti ase se with God all things are possible nya mi show that's a nebe she bi bye bye I'm in our way to emuara no beto ni e bi ka e bi en ka